Welcome back, you're watching Community Roundup. The hospitality industry plays a huge role in the economic growth of our country. The South Asian community is also immensely growing in the hotel business. One such initiative is taken by Trivedi Hospitality, who did a grand opening of the new property, Farfel and Suites and Town Place Suites by Marriott in Schaumburg. The opening ceremony of the new hotel was a grand affair. Mayor of Schaumburg, Mr. L. Larson, inaugurated the new property. Accompanying him was the owner of Trivedi Hospitality, Mr. John Trivedi, and his son.
So these are the two newest Marriott properties in Schaumburg. Marriott was very excited when we first presented the plan, so was the village. Right now, this was an empty farmland, and as we were constructing it, we kept on thinking from our past experience and our parents' past experience, what things can we have in a property to make it grand and special so that every guest is satisfied and trying to take care of all their needs. So while we have a massive fitness center, a massive pool, we have a dedicated lap lane, so if you're swimming and you have kids that are there, they don't come in your way, and you can still have your kids playing with you. So all these little details we thought of while we're building the hotel. There's no Fairfield that has a bar. We have a bar. We have an outdoor patio that's massive, and we have like games like giant Jenga and bags and all these things. We just keep on adding to the hotel to make it unique and every stay special. And on top of that, it's the Marriott way of just training your staff to make sure that they take care of every single guest need. And I think that's a part of Trivedi tradition, but it's also Marriott tradition. So it's a good marriage that we finally found.
It'd be a big time. Like Noi invited today, almost all the community leaders from different communities, and mayor, and like Noi, or Hoffman Estate mayor, Schaumburg mayor, village managers, and we are really, really excited. Now it's like Noi, deeply grateful that everybody show up who we invited, and it's a grand celebration.
Yeah, the idea was just finding the right place, you know, writing the right place and then getting all the ingredients together. Like Pratik said, we wanted to bring everything that whatever customer wants, you know, to make sure that we are providing that thing. We are providing above and beyond, and that's what we are trying to do here. You know, now the product is done, now experience our services. Come on and enjoy everything here that we have to offer. Great rooms, you know, great spaces, rooms actually, amenities that we have here. You will love to stay with us.
This crystal ballroom is so wonderful. I can see where it would be very attractive for weddings, for birthdays, for all kinds of things. I mean, it makes a very great impression. And I like the fact that there's cooperation between the two hotels. You know, that's going to draw more people to the area. It's going to bring more people who want to experience what we're experiencing right now.
When we talk about Schaumburg, let's tell the people what Schaumburg has to offer.
Schaumburg is the largest center of economic development in the state of Illinois outside the city of Chicago. We generate more retail sales here in Schaumburg than anywhere outside the city. We have as much office space as downtown Milwaukee, and we make things in town. We have a strong industrial development, 10 million square feet of industrial development, and that's important. That's jobs. Mm-hmm. And this contributes to that profile that we managed to establish as far as Schaumburg being an economic engine. And now we have two economic engines, mm-hmm. and two hotels. This is great. It's the Trivedi family, mm-hmm. is to be congratulated on the fine, fine job they've done.
Great. I know my brother and my uncle worked very hard, along with my whole family, to make this come about. And basically, you could see all their hard work right now, and it's amazing to see.
All the new kids' generation has created a marvelous job and take care of it, and we want all the community also to come and enjoy the best product we have put it together.
Swami Narayan.